left-hand side.
Hear their voices and experience their daily lives when you tour the federal penitentiary. Although it's known as The Rock, you'll be amazed at the island's natural beauty. Discover the secrets of its historic gardens. And keep an eye out for abundant bird life. But also, be on the lookout for the remains of a Civil War fort, a 19th century stronghold that protected San Francisco Bay from potential invaders. And even after the notorious penitentiary closed, Alcatraz continued to make history. In 1969, in a bid for political recognition, American Indians claimed Alcatraz. Locate the signs of their occupation. Alcatraz. It's so much more than just a prison. The National Park Service welcomes you to Alcatraz Island.
We're standing where Lower Prison used to be. In fact, this roof is the roof of that building there. Only after they were on their way did they tell the prisoners, you're going to Alcatraz. Now the press isn't dumb. The press looked at these rail cars coming across country. They had weird windows, and every time they stopped, there were 100 guards around the thing. And they didn't stop in normal train yards. They said, they must be going to Alcatraz. We'll all get over at the Oakland main rail yard and wait for the train to arrive. The Bureau of Prisons didn't want that. They took the train all the way around the North Bay to a little town called Tiburon, where there was a dock with a rail on it. They pushed the rail cars onto a barge and then push the barge over here, with the prisoners still locked to the seats. When they got here, they unlocked the seats, they marched the prisoners up this same road that we're going to the same shower where we're going. They did not get an audio tour. They got a shower, new clothing, and a new cell, and then the warden sent a telegram to the Bureau of Prisons saying 53 packages of furniture arrived, no damage.
Sure.
Would you like to hear about this story?